Sliz. The vibe is big, the room is small. When I was boxing with Vallejo in Albany Park, it's already dark, and I'm scared of that. Or was it with Hank Dumas in Oakland by the lake, where I openly argued with my fates? Coin purse bulging, loincloth bulging. How is it these words are my ointment still? Measuring years by tooth decay and ruthless stratagems played in the game of nights. I would describe myself as the Yoshimitsu of Boyle Heights, most boastful over bowls of rice, like I'm Caesar with the sola. It's just a feeling, really. That being who has her being and pointing at what is. Admittedly, I stare at her fingers, soul. Herein defined as that in which spirit has its being. Soul power. Soul power. Soul power. This is the green horse for rap. I'm putting my money on the green horse for rap. Listen, the beginning is the illusion. It is the iron veil concealing the origin. But here I am with a key. This is protected. Steadfast. Intimate concentration, I've been gathering. Gathering more and more of the less and less. In the wastelands, gathering, waning. In my being, gathering everything's constant intention. That, how did he say, gathered, all gathering, thinking that recalls. That devotional organ, my memory, I remember. The riddle written on my ribcage. The eternal recurrence of the same, the being of all becoming, the hammer and the heaviest thought banged into absurdity. I wasted my life microwaving jalapeno poppers. A love song for whom socks represent eudaimonia.